Get ready for body weight squats. Pretend you're sitting back into a chair. Keep your chest high. Get ready for supine bike kicks. Try not to let your lower back arch up off the ground. Get ready for surfboard paddle. Imagine there's a string on your upper back and you're being pulled upwards. Gently contract your glute muscles while you're moving your arms. Keep your hips and legs still. Get ready for glute bridge with march. Continue to activate your glutes by pushing your feet into the floor. Get ready for push-ups. Think about squeezing your glutes and thigh muscles while performing your push-ups. Keep your chin in a nice neutral position. Get ready for forward leg swing. Start with a small swing and build up as you go. Switch legs. Get ready for a side leg swing. Thank you. Be sure to only work through a range of motion that feels comfortable. Switch legs. Get ready for fire hydrant. Lift your knee up and to the side in a smooth, controlled movement. Your hips should remain level. Switch legs. Workout complete. Nice job.